If Freeza let us go to the loop with him, he wouldn't be in prison right now.